Hi, my name is Nicholas, and this is my family, Phoebe, my wife, my daughter, Faith, and my son, Righteous. We have been in UMC for the past 5 years, and they are also in the Children Church as well.
Year 2020 has been quiet for us because of the MCO and CMCO. But then we find that we managed to have a lot of quality time together as a family, a time to reflect on God's goodness for our lives as well. I think God has inspired us to do something different for the Children's Church Mission Pledge since 2018. So we decided to get the kids involved to sell something and raise funds for the Mission Pledge. So this year itself, because of the pandemic, we didn't stop as well. And we actually pledged to the Metro World Child Kenya Critical Mission. So the World Food Programme actually warned that because of the pandemic, it has become a hunger pandemic as well. And it will cause about 300,000 deaths per day because of the food crisis. So we see the need to really pledge to this mission.
The Lord is growing us as a family to be missioner, to be doing things together and be very intentional to the community around us. I think we have started to connect intentionally to the communities like within our condo. So like I think it's like what I do with my kids is like every day at 5 o'clock, like we'll be down there to have sports games and activities with the kids in our communities. So I'm very blessed to really be doing together as a family. My wife will be speaking to the mothers, my kids will be playing together, and I'll be organizing the activity. But during this MCO, when we really just go down to the ground floor of our condo and we just play activities among ourselves, and we used to be a lot of families down there, but no one talked to one another. No, because like we started the games, we started the activities, and the kids come and the families come and everybody start to talk to one another. And we just, I think in less than 2 weeks, we have built like friends with 8 to 10 families, and they have immediate 8 to 10 friends, and they look forward to play with their game, play with their friends during like that time. So they always ask me, you know, what time can we go down? What time can we go down to do things together? I think they have grown to be very, very intentional, and they have grown to love their friends more. Yeah, God has placed us in that communities. So like in order for us to show God's love, we have to be practical, not just theoreticals or just praying for them, but to also understand their needs, and also gets me the opportunity to reach out to the dad, to reach out to the kids. I can spend time to talk to them, you know, how are you today? So they tell me like today I'm not happy, today I'm happy. So like it gives a lot of opportunity to really show God's love in real situations.
Impact Now has taught me that God truly is a loving God. He doesn't forget His people. And despite the pandemic, we are not able to go far away for missions, but still He sent us to the people around us to bless them and to help those that are in need.